An 8-week-old puppy is back at the Humane Society this morning after someone stole him out of his cage. This is RBI, and he's a shepherd mix. Last night, the Humane Society was alerted that the pup had been found and an arrest was made. A deputy was able to return the pup to the shelter. It was last Saturday that a man and woman were caught on security video opening a cage, removing the puppy, and then running from the facility. No word yet on charges in the case.